No, no, no. It's an almighty tune, but I don't want it fucking blasting down my ear like there's no tomorrow. Fuck. All of our messages are either just like, it's just like almost non-English, and then they'll just be endless. It's just like obvious abuse. Where the fuck am I? Oh god, I'm in fucking Tidalo Mine or whatever the fuck it is. Oh no, this looks like shitta.
I'm going to find whoever did this.
Finding shit? Fucking hell. Something like ass. Wait, what do you mean dying? Have you somehow got my call or something? Where the fuck is the greatness? I have that shit on. I can't see anything right now. Oof, oh great. Arkoff, yay. Apparently grapes are good for a sore throat. I wouldn't know. Even though it's the only health thing I eat, mine's possibly rice. All I can fucking hear is cough, cough, cough. Sounds like there's like six general grievances in my house. I know stuff.
I heard you were at the wedding of the Empress cousin. Solitude. Gods. That must have been fun.
I hate nighttime in this game.
Guys, traveler.
My house. Oh. Stop here, I think. Yes, I... Lindrel Hall. Which I swear is the house I investigated for someone being murdered, but okay. Thank you. I don't know why I'm making so much damage to stamina potions. I don't use them. I guess I can just sell them. Probably get fuck all for them. Level 51. Let's done that. God, I have 47 blue, purple mountain flowers. Being mad. Nice. 15 fucking damage stamina. 13 weaker poison. I don't know. 17 restore stamina. I made so many potions. I don't even know why. Banter. Oh God. Need to just put a bunch of potions in a chest or something. room is full of cobwebs. Getting potions, I was making them, and then taking the ones I actually need, like damage health and stuff. And now I'm just gonna go around killing animals. Where am I? I don't know how much health I just lost, but it was probably a lot. Diabetes guy. Fuck. Some weird, like, you know when you set up your Twitch account, you have to follow a bunch of accounts on multiple. For some reason, I chose to follow about 6 fucking CSGO ones. I'm like, I like CSGO, but I don't watch it, like, the competitive scene that much. Like, what was I thinking? Oh, I didn't mean to actually open that, but okay. Okay. That's how you know you've been here before. Everything's gone. Let me find some deer so I can go and keep them. Dude. I don't know why I'm playing Skyrim when my eyesight's really fucked at the moment. It just means that everything's gonna seem further away than it is normally. So I'd say on this game I normally have really watchful eyes. It's quite hard to do that when you can't see very well as it is. Oh great, force one. Fuck off. Oh fuck, that's a dragon. Where the fuck is that? Oh. Elder dragon. Where the fuck? I just mean not to bring any fucking health potions with me. Mung. Dragon with like fuck all hell. Very smart. Do I even have any sword? Oh, I have one sword. Fuck. That's 39 damage. I fucked myself. I think I may have got my follower killed. I'm not sure. No, he's still alive. Barely. High Dragon seems busy on fucking Forsworn. I better take some actual damage potions now. Ooh, 25 poison. Land you come. Die, dragon. Allow a dragon to die, won't fucking kill it. Looting bodies whilst I'm getting attacked by a dragon. Makes sense. Linux. I'll take the cover of this house.
Where's the little fuck? Fuck, where is it going? Fuck off. Really nice arrows. Oh fuck. That wolf, oh yes it is. Oh, GG. I forgot I can breathe underwater because of my necklace. Ugh, mom. Only thing, oh, I won't need any health potions now, I'll be fine. Fucking mongoloid. But my health is like still, I think it's like standard level of health, but I always upgrade my stamina. If you know me, kill and loot and take everything. Blank of no. Fuck off.
This doesn't concern you. Taking this man to be interrogated. He has knowledge of a cult of Talon. Now, get out of my way. Fight.
Fight, you bastards. Power attacks, they move.
Death
is the only way out of your way. No more! I feel! Oh my god, that kid went flying. Why did they keep flying? I've just hit two Falmors and killed them, and their bodies went flying. Chanter's push, ooh. Where the fuck is the prisoner? They just die. I freed this prisoner and now he just left. Bastard. Should have killed him when I had a chance.
Stay alert. Never know when those Stormcloak dogs might charge.
Okay. Ooh, a goat. Really nice goat. It make good wife. Move your fucking game up.
Yikes.
Oh fuck. How the fuck did I not lose health doing that? I just found the fucking white tree of Gondor. Jesus. Oh fuck. I've been here before. I just searched a frostbite spider, took everything, and then it set itself on fire. What the fuck is going on? First my sword fucking makes people fly across the room, or the entire land, and then the bodies disappear, and now this. Random lever. Fuck. There was nothing even in that fucking spider thing. Oh, there's about four levers. There should be one. Oh the fuck. Oh, this lever thing's really dodgy. Can't be able to go on YouTube just to see how to do it. Been here before? Yes. When is it? Ooh.
booking.
Hey.
You telling hey, you old fuck. I hate Spiral so much. I'm feeling little fucks. You've seen one fighting a Hagraven of all things. When the fuck am I? Mid deep folk crossing. East of town? The nearest town is fucking halfway to Noga. Oh no. Your highest point of more. Oh, I can't go that way. Fuck off. Fuck. Oh fuck, that's probably killed me. Oh god, how much health do I have left? Oh my god. I have literally 1 inch of health. The fact it's giving me the option to steal makes me feel like I'm near to where I shouldn't be. The fact that I just went into a mine probably isn't gonna help me very much.
Hey! There are no jails in an orc stronghold, criminal. You must pay in gold or blood.
How the fuck? Oh my god, flawless diamond, yes. What the fuck is an orc doing with that? Understood.
don't think I've actually ever been here before. Tastes like tinfoil. Confused. I'm gonna ask you to know what I mean, but like, I don't think you've ever had tinfoil. No, but you've never eaten it. Oh my god, really? I'm not entirely sure that I am. Fuck me. Are you mad? What? Mad? Wait, only does like 20, I think. Fuck you. My bow does 15. Oh god. But it fills a soul gem if the thing dies within 7 seconds, so it's good for like deer and stuff. RX Longhouse. Don't think I've been here before. I didn't want that sword, but okay. These crisps taste like ass. But maybe that's just because I'm ill. Ooh, chest. Is it nice? No trap doors. No. Definitely not. What? I heard something about Charlotte. What do you mean going out? Wait, did she specifically say you and me? Yeah, I've been noticed by someone. Why does it notify you when you've awakened feeling rested? Like, what does it actually help you with? Yeah, that was a nice 14 hours sleep. Now fuck off. That was a fucking stump. I thought it was a mammoth. I'm retarded.
Thought I heard something. Over here.
Volskisk. I can't read. No more fucking villains. Housekeeping.
this a surprise.
My easy. You're made for that.
Overall. One sec. Let me just check real quick. 512. I don't even know what my armor is to. Let me check. 191.
Yeah.
Nordic carved armor. Daedric helmet of eminent alchemy. 103 armor. Daedric boot. I've got loads of Daedric stuff. Daedric boots 81. Far more heavy gauntlets 72. And Orcish shield of dwindling magic 66. And then I have the gold amulet, which has increased my health, magicka, and stamina by 30 points. Yay.
Never should have come here.
Just notice bandits can't get fucking stunned. Frost for some weird reason, but spiders can. Makes sense. I just froze my fucking follower instead of the banner trying to kill.
Die, you orc filth.
What? 348, dude.
You know worse.
I wouldn't even be that high if I didn't play the person who's playing.
No more.
Jesus, still plate armor 175, are you mad? I guess you're right, steel's quite good. Fuck. I've never been here before.
So you pick up. Get lost.
Lucky hit. You're a fool to fight.
Oh fuck, I've definitely never been here before, I don't recognize anything here. Surfer of Thieves. Oh, that hurt. In gold? Okay, fuck, I didn't have to unlock that. Fuck all here, what do you mean?
Uh-huh.
Okay, I've just locked my follower in. Oh, this Draugr. Jesus, he's got a fucking arrow right in the face. I always wonder why my fucking capacity gets so full. Because I pick up like every fucking nice looking shiny thing in sight. No healing, yes. Move your prick. I appreciate how much Draugr are dying. That. No, you little fuck. Sick. A fucking 360 slice for the neck. Okay. Draugr definitely caught a fire. He's so confused.
Like a bunch of handles in a weird fucking vented room. And they say bear handle, snake handle, and fox handle. And snit is just. Am I gonna have to Google this? Fuck me sideways. Okay. Snake, bear. Fucking confused. Move, you cunt. Wolf. Oh, now it fucking helped me, Jesus bastard. That took me way too long. Doesn't help, I'm retarded, so. Daedric, fuck. Endless mazes, it means death. Huh. Fucking ball as to any value that's more than my life, what do you mean? A lever, I should just pull it for no reason. Okay. Bit weird. This bandit has good honor. Place is an actual maze, what the fuck? Queen.
What was he?
Yeah. So many of them, what the fuck? An MJF? waiting for the moment where I have to fight some massive mother spider. Then I'll inevitably shit myself. Yep, there you go. Like this very large frostbite spine. Okay. Frodo going through here with this amount of cobwebs.
Don't leave me, Frodo.
Fuck. Rather death or I've seen one of these fuckers. Yeah. He's not very resistant to ice. Haha, fuck. Absolutely fuck all on him. Volsky Peak.
Thank you.
Everyone I've spoken to on Travelers about this fucking retard banning me has agreed. One, he's very petty, and that it's stupid being banned for that amount of time for something pretty much harmless. Oh fuck. What new shout is this, I wonder? Probably going to say shit. Oh, it's World Prince. Oh, that's a. What is that? Bolton. Oh, it's one of these fucking massive fuckers. That's way too much fucking health. This just can't do any fucking damage. The floating carpet, pretty much in a suit. Watch him just kill me. Go down. 4,600 value. Fuck me. Oh my god. Really nice. Fuck. Where the fuck am I? Yeah, I'm gonna go to Solstheim shithole. Everything looks orange and bleak.
Captain Gallen does the business around here. I'm just a ship's mate.
Northern Maiden is ship-shaped and ready to go.
The Northern Maiden is ship-shaped and ready to go.
Captain Gyalin does the business around here. He's the ship's mate.
Yes?
May the wind be at your back, friend.
Wait, so apart from Solstheim, is there any places you
Counselor
can actually
Merlin
go?
Is the only reason Ravenlock has survived. Oh. You should pay.
It's fucking tiny, what do you mean? Okay. Fuck. I'm dying. but I'm not really helping myself with my crystal deceiver. Really shiny bone. Fuck. I forgot how much I hate ice caves. It's just got those little midget fucks in them. They really piss me off. Like, they're quite harmless unless there's 50 of them, and they're basically fucking annoying. That, but okay. No. Fuck. Oh no. Why are you fucked? Off of your shitty ice cream van, it's not even summer, you little fuck. Yes. Ice caves and these frozen climbing cars, or whatever. Bastard. Why do you love anything in any game that's small? Fuck off! Fuck off. Probably because the window can't hear it that close, whereas one mic can. Alright, oh, okay, fair enough. No, but I think if she does come along, it'll be fun. Especially for you. Yeah, that's what they all say. Now that fucking noise is in my head, bastard. What in the fuck have I just come across? I've just come across a bunch of weaklings praying, you know how I think Buddhists or whatever, they put their hands down on the ground or whatever. They're doing that. There's like six of them or something doing it. I'm gonna murder them all. Yours. For the werewolves, what do you expect? They're savage animals. Ah. Robs. Ah. Don't hear that fucking ice cream van. Thanks. Fuck me. Gypsy picket who sounds like Jewish. Boy. What? Alphisted. Actually, I don't want to know, don't tell me. Oh my god, there's a lot of chests here. It's free and I'm jizzing off now. These guys are like grave robbers, I swear. Aye, fish barrel. Fuck, what do you mean I'm carrying too much, you little prick? Quit. Why the chest empty? Fucking coughing in my house, Jesus. Ah, fuck, I thought it was a chest. Nope. That's my eyes like shit. Ooh. A dig, really nice. Why is it up here? Really nice. Like that. Fuck off then. Just pieces of cheese lying around. Don't understand. With me. Fuck, have I already been here? I think I have. Don't know. Didn't run the dead bodies? Yes, I have. Why the fuck does everything look the same? Who's your prick? Some water.
It's a bad time to get lost, friend.
Captain Gallen does the business. I'm just a ship.
Looking to hire a boat?
Thank you.
Oya. I'm in just another place. Yes, another place I do not recognize. Yeah, but it's not in Solarstem, so I'm like, what the fuck? How have I not been here before? But I mean, these fucking Drago caves always look the same, so maybe I have been here before. Shit. Me, a bitch. Really? I didn't mean to pick that up. How can I be enthusiastic when I look and sound like an ass? Yeah, but I feel like shit, even more shit, if I just come around to yours and just fucking take shit and fuck off. One sec, what's my phone on? One, right. Yeah. Right, Oh. I'm assuming he can't drive us there. Yeah, that's fair enough, yeah. This and then I guess I'll come around. Is it a small or a large that he's getting? I'm assuming it's a small. Yeah, fine.